It's me again, and I'm going to show you how to put a crawdad on a hook to fish with. Now, you want to catch crawfish, you go anywhere that's got like rocks and there's pretty clear water or something like that. You just look under the rocks, like I showed you in the crawfish creek. This is a lake here under a bridge, and I'm going to show you how to put this crawdad on a hook. First thing you do is you find the mouth of the crawdad. You hold it behind the pincher so it don't pinch you. And you find his mouth. It's right up under there. You stick that hook in his mouth like that. And you go down and you pop it out his belly. And he's going to stay on there real good. See that crawdad? He's on there really good now. And he's alive. He's just a little bit in shock. That's how you hook a crawdad for bait. Let me show you what he looks like in the water if you can see him. See, when you pull him, he's going to look like that right there. There we go. See him? He's starting to get away. He's still wiggling everything. And that's how you hook a crawdad for bait.